tell him what's in your heart.
That's all ahead on tonight's NewsHour.
Let's go!
Hang on!
This for the world.
Our Infinity Hall live program reached over 60% of the national market in its first 3 months. The strongest debut of any CPTV released series. Infinity Hall Live is the single largest release of CPTV produced content in company history, with 13 episodes and 2 pledge specials totaling 15 hours of original programming.
Are you ready to get involved where your participation is needed to get things resolved?
Hold out for one more day.
The series that attracted Wilson Phillips and brought in Sony will continue to draw other performers with high marquee value. We will continue our emphasis on the arts locally with a new series, Connecticut Cultural Treasures.
Without further ado, I want to introduce the winning team from the CPBN Media Lab, who have won our first of its kind election video contest as part of our Speak Out Connecticut series.
It was a great year for the education department. The historic agreement between Hartford Public Schools and the Connecticut Public Broadcasting Network was finalized. The Learning Lab at CPBN will provide hands-on training in all aspects of media production for the senior high school class of Hartford's Journalism and Media Academy and after school for veterans. Before breaking ground to build a school within our corporate headquarters, we completed our second year teaching a class within the school day at a Hartford Public School.
The greatest difference I've noticed is the want to learn through the use of technology. We call the children of today the digital children. This program gives an opportunity to expand and explain and live the meaning of that word.
Of course, students weren't the only ones learning. Our Media Lab interns shot and edited this Special Olympics feature for CPTV Sports.
The Special Olympics is great fun as well as a real life lesson in what's important.
Well, Special Olympics is a time for everyone, all our special athletes, to participate, to have camaraderie, to enjoy themselves. And most of all, we have fun.
Familiar faces in new places.
How about that move from Asia Jones?
Follow former UConn Huskies, now stars of the Connecticut Sun, Asia Jones, Renee Montgomery, and Tina Charles on CPTV Sports.
There's Charles, always seems to be in the right place.
This new network aired 120 professional college and high school games. CPTV Sports successfully launches 12 new programming partnerships with teams including the Connecticut Whale, New Britain Rockcats, Connecticut Sun, and the Connecticut Constitution, as well as a variety of colleges including CCSU, Sacred Heart, Post University, and the University of Hartford.
Out in front, comes back on out to Bose. Bose, right inside, finishes and scores!
Along the way, we captured amazing plays like this ultimate Frisbee score that made ESPN's daily top 10.
Can he get it? Anderson, chase it. Oh, and he pulls it in! Oh my God!
Sports is more than the final score.
Ashley Picarello-Horan from Granby Memorial.
We also capture the emotion and tell the story. CPTV Sports, the face of sports.
listening to Morning Edition on WNPR, Connecticut's public radio station.
WNPR has grown and become a recognizable and profitable brand. Where We Live, Faith Middleton, and the Colin McEnroe Show continued to build audience in 2012 with more community events than any other year.
If Edgar Allan Poe had Prozac, he'd look into the sky. Hear the little bluebirds sing, there's always more, there's always more.
New partnerships with WAIC and Robin Hood Radio have further expanded listenership. Another new partnership with the Connecticut Mirror has resulted in regular co-reported stories, live forums, and cross-platform promotion, as well as a new shared reporter position.
For WNPR, I'm Nina Satija.
This year, WNPR also became a founding member of the New England News Network Exchange, an innovative news-sharing platform created by the public radio stations in New England and the Public Radio Exchange.
This is where we live.